furious with the display in Rotterdam. Jimenez now Stengs. See the bodies getting forward around Stengs there. Good challenge by
soft, wouldn't it?
There's a bit of spice about this game, you can see. And they're not only playing for the 3 points, Lazio, they're playing for pride.
Luis Alberto was tackled himself. And then Vecina. Jimenez. Here's here Trauder. Break has helped Feyenoord a little. They've sort of reset. Challenge from Trauner. He's done really well to tease that towards the far post. From him for Timber. Tries to pick out Jimenez. That's beautifully done. And Provedel gets just enough on it, but only just.
Well, that is a world-class bit of football skill and then the pace. He's not happy.
Feyenoord played through them, so they're a bit hesitant, I think, tonight.
What a touch that was.
Jimenez, chance to run here at Romagnoli. Waits for support. Rightly, but Milinkovic-Savic famously punched the air like he scored a goal and kissed the badge. And
he dived.
Immobile running in behind. The flag has stayed down. Can he keep his cool? There's number 200 for Ciro Immobile.
They don't want to vacate their positions.
Well, that's only half cleared. It was making mistakes like that. They're going to pay for one soon.
Yeah, Provedel started it.
Now, Feyenoord have a free kick and Trauder at the far post. Oh, great ball in, headed just wide. Jimenez so close to an equalising goal.
I thought he'd scored. I think everyone in the stadium does as well.
High throughout the game. Ciro Immobile goal, for example, you can jump back and watch. You're right, Stengs. Jimenez to pull it back. Jahan Bakhsh missed his switch the play. Hartman fizzed it in towards Jimenez, who went over. Floated forward by Hartman. Jimenez towards the far post. Ueda was the target. Jimenez, who's had a good game without scoring here, involved again, skipping inside, but it's Lazzari this time. Down the smoothie bar, you wouldn't necessarily pick his name out. Situation like this.
It's just quality. Can't buy that.